Welcome to beautiful but pungent Arrow in Your Head Stadium in Carcass City, Missouri. Come for the football, stay for the barbecue. Just don't ask what the meat is.
Or who, unless you really want to know.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Sniffle Thrills take on the Carcass City Creeps. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you like your cocktail cold, your soup hot, and your steak still mooing, then you're gonna love seeing mutants knocked cold, their brains turned into hot lava soup, and their bodies strewn about the field, lying still and barely moving. NFL Game Day is on the air.
Aw, you just made me hungry, Grim. I'm gonna go get some of them extra crispy mutant finger strips.
Hey, get me a full slab of broken mutant ribs while you're there.
Wow, the quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver, knocking... Oh, look at this guy break tackles. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Brix.
Goodnight to that guy, Brix.
You're an idiot.
And it's first and ten.
Not one.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Oh, with the brutal hit. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
Hot two, hot.
And they call a warp speed dirty trick. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
First and four.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Quarterback passes for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The teams are lined up for the kickoff. They're going to be able to return this one. First and ten. Now it looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and ten. Works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers. And it's first and ten. stuck to him like glue. Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and 10. First and 10. And they'll keep the drive alive as he rifles it in there and picks up 7 yards. Second and 3.
Oh, that was a great throw and a great...
Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham a sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
Nah, yeah, still working on my salami here, Briggs. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. First down and 3.
Hot one, hot two.
And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a head and tell him they don't suck.
Second and 3.
Hot one.
And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored.
Nice. Is that right, Jim? That penalty makes no sense.
Hey, something ain't kosher here, and I'm not talking about the corned beef with extra mayo. Second down and more. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. You know, getting that first rep is kind of like fishing. Getting the first one seems to take forever, then they come in bunches. They'll probably come home with a stringer full of refs by the end of this game. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
One, hot two.
Another interception.
And he just wrestles away from that tackle. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Well, that was a good throw.
Yeah, if he was aiming for the ground.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two. I personally think the ginormous guy is compensating for something. Whoa! It's like a bloodmobile crashing into a slaughterhouse.
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with no mustard?
It's a time warp dirty trick. The last play is a race. How did they do that?
Did they go 88 miles per hour? I'm just asking.
One, hot two.
Leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Ah, my bad. Why didn't the skeleton dance at the rock club, Grim?
I don't know.
He had no body to dance with. That's a pretty good one.
Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. Straight through the uprights. Yeah, Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Sticky ball, dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend, I didn't. I love this job. Second down and a lot.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and one.
Hot one, hot two.
The defense didn't give an inch. No gain on that play.
This one doesn't surprise us.
And that'll bring up second and one. Picked off the ball on that one. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he rumbles into the end zone for the score.
I hope he's not going to dance now.
And they line up for the extra point. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And that pass is good for about 5 yards. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Just follow the bloody footprints to the new line. That's a first down. First and ten. Second down in a very lot.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message without him.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. Ah, going in circles!
It's the end of the first quarter, and I just want to say that this is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Other than my mother-in-law, of course, wearing that muumuu.
Is she going to dry clean that before she gives it back to me?
With multiple interceptions, the QB should just throw in the towel. Oh, with the brain scrambler.
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Timothy.
It's first and ten. That ball was almost intercepted. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a car from Weston home.
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Another turnover for the defense. Oh, with the punishing hit. Now, these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk, I mean stomp him into the ground. First and ten. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. And it's first and ten.
Hot two.
Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. Well, you didn't say it too fast.
Well, this shouldn't be easy, but with kickers, you never know. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage. Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He's not going down. And the running game is starting to click now. A pickup of eight on the play. Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
And they call it ginormous. Oh, welcome to Fumbletown, USA. Population, this guy. Well, he should be more careful when he hurdles. And it looks like the offense is desperate for a first down.
Hot two.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
That's a little on the nose, don't you?
And like breaks his bowels, he is loose and heading for the end zone. And that's a perfect pass on fourth down to pick up the first. And it's first and ten. Oh, what a brutal hit! Second and eight to go. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily.
You're
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Great catch, and he picks up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
He can go all the way. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
Gets in there and swats the ball away.
He can't catch, but he sure can swat.
Second down and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot
three. First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two.
The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about ship.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
And it's first and ten. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that.
Jim,
and that is unfortunate.
Get him out. Get him.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner. Oh, great play. He is on that receiver like glue.
You know, when I was little, my dad used to make me eat glue. My tongue would get stuck to the roof of my mouth, and I couldn't talk.
Your father was a very smart man, Bricks. Very smart. Hey.
He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? They're gaining on him.
Hey, come on, move your ass. I got a sawbuck riding on this asshole.
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. He's at the 20. Close, but no cigar. And it's first and ten. Right, the QB's gonna have more energy. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's gonna have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
For offense, Grim?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. Second down and long.
Hot one, hot two, hot, hot,
hot. He's leaving a wake. obstruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. And the ground game is starting to soften up the defense. First down. Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
It was probably all the diarrhea.
Well, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out.
Under 2 minutes, a timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
That was a nice piece of running, Vim. That's a first down.
The quarterback is controlling the clock right now like the clock is into it.
He just clock blocked the clock.
Time to speed things up. The offense goes into a 2 minute drill. The QB launches a rock, and that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more receptions than. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard? Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
At the end of quarter two, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The third quarter is about to start as the teams take the field. This game has been one lopsided rout.
Yeah, football games are kind of like booze. Big or small, they're both great. Except for when they're lopsided.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
What is this, 80s wrestling?
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Well, fee-fi-fo-fum. And the quarterback throws another pick. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. Hold everything. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
And your entire life is one big black hole.
And another interception. Boom! First and ten.
Hot one, eight.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept. accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. It would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw. Third down and nine.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two.
Totally uncalled for, and that's why we love the NFL. And it's first and ten. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep, third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass knuckles.
Quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and one. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Second down and a lot.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
The defense called a sticky ball dirty trick, and the quarterback is in a shitload of trouble.
He's trying to throw the ball, Grim, but it keeps coming back to him.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. Third down and three. Heading up and calls a murder ball dirty trick till he could go all the way. Touchdown! And he rumbles that one into the end zone. Nicely done.
I can't run like that unless it's coupon night at Taco Hell. He has better footwork though than me on account of not clenching and kicks,
little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. First and ten. He grabs it and picks up four on that reception. Second down and six. They get their hands up and block the pass. Third down and six. score on that play. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice catch, and he turns on the afterburners. Punt returners in this league have a life expectancy of 3, and the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on. Oh, hello! Pow! With the brain scrambler! First and 10. And they stack the line, and he gets his bell rung for a yard. Second down and 9. At this rate, the QB's gonna have more interceptions than completions. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and 10. And the defense puts one over on the quarterback with a sticky ball dirty trick. The only thing the QB can do now is run for his life.
Or die.
Second down and long. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Time.
Oh my God, I thought his head was gonna pop off like a big zit!
And it's first and 10. They're taking what the defense has given them. Oh man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy! Gotta love it!
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim!
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Ben?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
And it's first and 10.
Seriously, man, you think you can go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. They could not connect on that play. Third down and forever. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And he snatches that one out of the air for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays! Talk about luck!
And it's first and 10. Thank you. Second down and more than the QB would like. The third quarter mercifully ends. If this game is as painful to watch as we are to listen to, then please accept our apologies. This one is just about over. Second down and a very lot. No, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. This guy has some big balls. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Oh, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. The defense has only one linebacker left, and they need to keep him alive to avoid forfeiting. First down and six. Perfect pass and a score! Is running low on quarterbacks. They have only two left. They might consider running the ball more. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, he just got crushed. And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out. Does the QB know which? Oh, that was a hit. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And it's first and 10. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, he refuses to go down. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First down in less than a... It's a jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out! And then he jars the ball loose, and it's a fumble. That's what happens when you hurdle and take a hard hit. And they're catching up.
Joke, jump, do something.
The 30. The 20. He's at the 10. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Hey.
Yo, man, nobody can touch my eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The kicker's going to have to kick the ball just right so his team can recover it. Oh, and that kick to his highlight reel. That to a one-hole highlight. The offense goes into their two-minute drill.
What the hell is that?
It's the same thing as a hurry-up offense, you moron.
I am so confused!
Second down and a lot. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. First and 10. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... Yeah, never mind. Yes, Brick, he will. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular.
And he's off to the races.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you did. You know why? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
First and 10. If you don't hear it coming, oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. And back, ladies and mutants, is how you recover an onside kick. First and 10. And he picks up about 6 on the play. Whoa, mama! Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. The carcass city creeps pulverize the opposition into a bloody mess. They win this one by forfeit.
Wow, they murderized him, Grim.
They come up big today with a solid win, and the opposition will be licking their wounds on the long plane ride home.
I heard wounds taste just like chicken. How was it? Scrambles tomato soup.
Wounds. Good.
The MVP is about to inspire us with some words of wisdom. Yeah, right. Putting 3 words together for this guy is like you doing a Rubik's Cube.
What's a Rubik's Cube?
Moving on.
Final game stands are brought to you by the Micro Hard Corporation. They get it right every up.